have a hat and tie on Switch. She got it in October, but this group is together 8. But yeah, so this is actually my second time that I'm making this video, so because I have a stupid phone, this can only be like a 13-minute video, and my other one was 30, and my phone was like, yeah, no, you cannot record that, thank you, because like, I record on YouTube, I mean, so, fun. So I'm just gonna, skip through the load screens, and get right into the beginning of the game. Okay, so, I will be skipping a lot of dialogue, I forgot how short that loading time was, and I still think I'm trying to shoot.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only
I will be skipping quite a lot of dialogue, to make it quicker, because that, so I have time to do, anyone that is fit, I'll do my best to try to, do more than that after the, but yeah, so I really like this game, well, I won't be doing that much on exploration in this video, just because I do not want to have to upload this again, because I'm not viewing, yeah, basically if you've, ever seen A Hand Time, it's, a great game made by, Curious Practice, it's adorable, I suggest you get it on PC if you can, but if you can't, definitely get it on the Switch, I recommend the Switch version, if you can't get on PC for whatever reason, but yeah, the only reason that PC is better is because it's mods, it has, shorter loading times, and, and, it's basically mods, loading times, and,
what is this,
screen.
Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town, even in space.
I don't want to skip a cutscene, no. But I will be skipping, as my goal is still playing, and if your video, ever does seem like rushed, sorry about that, my feeling is, the same thing that only comes in 40 gigabytes, so I only have, one gigabyte free, because everything takes up 5,000 gigabytes. Excuse me, space does not know my book. I thought my ball code was 1234. How dare I? Oh my god, I can't believe this. My fuse card. This is. Aww. Aww. And. Oh dear. I just hate when this happens. This just happened last Tuesday. Come on. Okay, my feet. So I won't be doing that much exploring on this. Sorry, but, just, my phone literally won't let me, but I will, but if you want to experience this for yourself, definitely, buy this, it's, $3 if you buy it, physically, and it comes with the, CD download code, but if you buy the bundle digitally, it's, $33, I'm pretty sure, and this is, USD, yeah, so the digital is 16 gigabytes, though, so unless you have like storage for that on your Switch, then I would recommend the physical. Also it's physical is better in general. I'm not saying if I'm gonna have it. So, I saw, like, say, like, why, like, having uploaded, like, 3 months, I'm pretty sure. Or is it 2 or 3 months? But basically, I've been waiting for a time to come out because I have to have a patient to do, Splatoon 6. So I'm really enjoying it. But it got delayed, so here I am.
Did you have anything to do with the
jump in the sky?
Come up here, and I can show you where some of your tricks are.
In case you didn't know what she said, she was basically, do you have anything to do with the junk flying from the sky? Yeah, yikes, it's actually got lots of work to do, and, to follow her, because us kids stick together, not stalk one another. this mafia camp in here, really dangerous place. I'll show you some of the junk lab. The junk is our time pieces. I can't believe space did that to us. Hey,
I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the
floor.
When going over there,
just don't see. I can do this, yeah. Yes. I was going to go get my, gamer badge, because, you guys didn't really, gamer badge to review the badge, in case you guys, don't know what it is, you, can very easily get it in, act, where you should come from space because you stuck here. Yeah, it's actually just over here, I'm pretty sure. That doesn't seem going to play. Oh yeah, and in case you guys think never see this, with the spoon hat, you actually can't double jump while you use your spoon. So it makes sense because when you sprint and jump, you get like more distance. So like, having double jump to like gain rid of that makes it like way more fair. I think I'm going the right way. Cause you know I played this for like 2 or 3 hours last night, and just like 2 hours ago, I still really never hear it again. I think it might be okay with me. Yeah. Now we got, like, the Leon. And sometimes in the commentary, like, the Leon is like a giant piece. And like, I saw like when it happened in the first one. So I like sound like not happy at all. I guess like you know what I mean. I don't sound happy. I think I sound like more happy in like regardless, I'm just like annoyed that my video didn't work. Care about just you were nice and so I highly suggest getting this game if you have the extra money spending it. So obviously you could have done take a win the time and then for me if you want to like, explore town, it's I highly suggest getting this. And thank you for watching. I don't think I will have time to undo that too in this, as I have like, less than 5 minutes left, before my phone's like, yeah, we have to stop this, too bad, no, we don't, I don't care about you, don't hurt yourself playing Just Dance. But yeah, and also if you like Just Dance, Just Dance 2020 came out on the 5th, so, get that if you want, get it or else. Yeah, so, when the power's off right there, anyway. It's totally fine. Yeah, it's pretty nice though. Even just like the ship, because, basically. So I'm just like, there's something that I was talking about, throughout, my first thing. But if you don't want to hear it, thank you for watching. I'll be back with another Valentine video in 2 weeks. But if you want to hear, then okay. So basically, I first saw Valentine almost 2 years ago. It was either very late November or December. And the end of the day, maybe on this game, I was like, oh my god, I knew this. Actually, I'm pretty sure it was after Christmas. And if I was like, oh my, I need this. Because I know that around then,
What are you doing?
And then, was like, oh my, I need this. This is going to be on Switch. This better be on Switch. Or come on the Switch. Oh my, I need this. Because I don't have the best laptop. I think I still had my laptop there, playing a notebook, that's it. Mega Grand Island, it's honestly one of my favorite games. I actually still think that the ship was way bigger, because, but I really suggest that you get this game if you have the, extra money. It's really nice. It's the best game I've used for breakfast. It's amazing. The Switch will be getting the second DLC, because currently it has the first DLC, Zero Deal, which I will obviously be making videos on, the seals and the deals. And Yaks the Metro will also be coming eventually. So yeah, thank you for watching, and in 2 weeks, maybe next week, if I feel like making a video now, we will be doing more hand time, with Act 2 Barrel Battle, and maybe actually if my phone lets me decides to have enough storage for a video. So thank you for watching, I will see you guys next time.